Charlie.
There you go.
Oh my gosh, what are you saying?
Got your jacket,
Charlie.
And say it
again.
A jacket? Wow.
What are you saying? Can you say again?
Thank you.
Oh, you guys are so sweet.
Huge.
Got a large extra. Got a melon, huh?
Yeah, that'll work fine. Right. Thank you.
There you go.
Oh,
in
here.
Thank
you.
Oh, how fun this is.
Thank you guys so much.
Seriously.
You're
so nice.
How old is she?
Yesterday.
Wow.
So
I thought you up and around.
Yes.
Wow.
So you're making the rounds? How many are out there?
I got it.
I don't know.
We heard we were the only girl on the block. So.
Really?
There's exactly.
Girl power, right?
There are
two girls here.
I know.
Right.
There's another one.
There's
another
one
now.
There's
another
one.
See, thanks,
how much does she weigh?
7'10".
Yeah.
She's 20 inches.
Yeah. I think that's
okay.
There you go.
I'm going to see that.
We came to the hospital day and we're just kind of giving back to those in need this Christmas and just trying to lift the spirits of some who have been down a little bit this time of year.
Got to play Santa Claus a little bit. Was it fun? A good time?
Yeah, it was. It was really exciting to see them smile and just be able to make some of their days. And so it was great for us to be able to give back.